Highway 1. Oops, Trans-Canada. Got to do a little video here. I'll start with some stuff for my little guys. Yeah. No backhoes here, but plenty of other stuff. Oh, what's this? A little one. Bobcat. Anyway, I'm making pretty good time on this part. As you can see, there's a massive shoulder. Let me put my glove away here. And up the side, of course, there's a pen for the animals. That's the Castle Mountain or whatever. So I don't know, I guess the pavement. So I'm going right in one lane. It gives me two huge lanes. It's awesome. It's way too cheap. And apparently up at the junction there's a osprey nest, so I keep forgetting to look at it, but we'll do a video of that in a little bit.